name. I want you to know there is hope, because 25 years ago, I was a resident of Columbia Terrace, and a new property manager came in, and the property went down, and he wouldn't make any repairs unless we were charged. Mayor Wayne Corcoran, Larry Womble, and several community representatives went to Washington, D.C. on our behalf. At that time, it became Skyline Village, and they got special Section 8 sanctions. Now, of course, he says that's all passing away, but I want you young ladies to know that there is hope, and that there's a community behind you. Mr. Montgomery, what are you going to do? You're having a meeting with this gentleman in the morning. Is there going to be a group of representatives from Rolling Hills? Or is it just a meeting between you two? I think that would be unfair. You all need to get organized, because when you start taking pride in your neighborhood, then they become the neighborhood watch. They become the security cameras, and then they become a productive neighborhood, and there'll be no more stigma on Rolling Hills. So you all need